Hi guys, what's going on? Welcome to Chapter 5 of Return of the Jedi, so Jedi Destiny. So I think this is going to be the one when Luke is at the Death Star now. But my god, last episode was a bit stressful. Hopefully these next two episodes are just going to be straightforward. That's all I want. But my god, hope you guys have still been enjoying the series. We're going to try and maybe do another PS2 classic next series. One of my favourite games growing up, so stay tuned for that. But let's see what goes off. Yeah, oh my god, that is not rendered in right. Oh my good god. What is the rendering? No, I don't think that's right at all. Yeah, he's got a lightsaber. No, that rendering for the forest, I don't think that shouldn't have happened, but... My word. There he is, Darth Sidious. Oh, hey! Yeah, I don't think Vader's gonna like that. That's it. Father and son. Oh my god, how many hearts does he have? Wait, can I please read it? I can! Nice. I'm just gonna keep doing this to him. Oh, really? Well, where are you going, Palpatine? Where's he going? Oh, the Royal Guards are here. Great. Oh, you're not going to be annoying at all, are you? Yeah, get out of here. I'm Vader now. But if I destroy these, I get something out of it. Let's see. I don't know then. Okay. Just hear him laughing. Oh, we got a red brick! We'll get our first trophy as well. Yep. Minikit trophy. Nice, it's fun when you play as a Sith then. Oh, loads of blue studs. Oh wait, maybe we need to set this down here. There we go. Ah, working together. Nice. Oh god. Wait, I think he's over here then. Yeah, there he is. Oh, okay, so... Ow! So it changes. Right, so... Yep, there we go. Ah, no! Alright, I'll save for the next one. There we go. I'm just gonna... Ow! Really? Oh, I almost had him. Yo, he's just cackling like mad. Oh, you have to do it straight away like that. Yay, we got our second one. Oh, there was... Oh. A third one. Yo. Wait, can we go in that room? What's in here then? Oh, just... Get out. Wait, what happens if we go down this hole? Oh, god damn it, that's just a rage troll. That's just a proper troll. I should have known better. And I bet that's gonna, don't know what that's gonna do, but... Ah, something for Bounty Hunter. Oh, it's pretty cool level. I mean, you're on the Death Star, like, so... Grab that blue one while we're here. He went this way, I believe. Yeah, he's here. Oh, God, how have I missed? Yeah, there we go. Ow! Luke, help me! Oh. Don't know what he just did there, but... More royal guards. God, these got a lot of health, haven't they? Let's build all this here. Oh, wait, hold on. Ah, okay. Working together again. Wait, how the heck? Wait, can I just, like... I can double jump, so... What was that then? Why couldn't I double jump? There we go. Ah! Ah, get out of here. Yep. Oh no. Oh, it's on his heart. God, we could do it. I'm seeing if that door could open. It couldn't. Oh! We got him! Yeah, see you later. Yo, that's it. Your daddy's gone. Yeah, let's go take his helmet off. That's it. That's your father. And you're gone. He ended up redeeming himself. What the heck? Luke, carry him into the ship! That was such a short level, but again, I enjoyed it. Something like that. Infinite torpedoes. Like... Infinite missiles, then? Oh, we got unlocked Vader from that. Yo, I thought it would have been like, you know, one of them characters to buy. Okay, so we ended up with 223,000 Lego studs. 3 minikit trophies as well, which is cool. That's going to be the Imperial shuttle, I can already tell. 22.99, alright. That does it for Chapter 5 on Return of Jedi. Oh god, I forgot the movie then. So yeah, we've got one more chapter to go, guys. Hope you did enjoy this episode. If you did, do smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. It's for free and it helps me out as a content creator. And I'll chat to you all in the next one.